The Senate has commenced deliberations for the establishment of a commission to curb the proliferation of small arms and light weapons across the country. Leading the debate during the second reading of the bill titled A Bill for an Act to Provide for the Establishment of the Nigerian National Commission Against the Proliferation of Small Arms and Light Weapons and for Related Matters. Senator Smart Adeyemi, who also sponsored the bill, said the proposed commission will coordinate, implement and check the proliferation of small arms and light weapons in the country.
The objectives of the bill include to identify sources and main routes of these small arms, ammunition and light weapons, to identify why this illicit trade strives in Nigeria, to liaise with the relevant authorities, agencies and organizations with the aim of tackling this menace, to recommend possible ways to monitor, control, halt and mitigate these nagging illegal activities of unscrupulous people, persons, companies and organizations, to itemize and identify promoters, users, patrons and reasons for these illegal activities, to explore all avenues to achieve adequate funding for this campaign, to train and build the capacity of the corps and others towards an effective enforcement of this mandate.
The problem we have as a country is not the issue that we don't have sufficient legislation to back this problem. What we have is the will. We don't have the willpower to actually take actions where the need arises. A very good example is that we are all here in this country. So many people, so many weapons have been arrested at the Tinkand Island port, and till today, nobody can categorically tell us here what has happened or what was the outcome of all those events that were arrested. It has always been stories and stories and stories. The truth is this: we know all the gun runners that are in this country. The only thing is that those that are saddled with that responsibility to actually take actions are not doing what they are expected to do. Rather, they convert that avenue for money making. It's either we are sincere as a nation, we're ready to take actions and fish out the bad eggs amongst us, or we will sit down here and be talking about theories and theories and theories, and it will not give us the desired result.
The issue of proliferation of arms is going on, is flourishing, Mr. President, because there is a ready market. The fact of the matter is this: we allow, but it's not the sale of arms and possession of arms are only symbolic of the real problems that our society faces. The problem is basically that of limitations of the capacity of the enforcement agents of law known by our statutes to cover sufficiently the needs of the citizenry.
A bill for an act to provide for the establishment of the National Commission Against the Proliferation of Small Arms and Light Weapons and for Related Matters 2020 second reading taken. The bill is referred to the Senate Committee on National Security and Intelligence to report back within 4 weeks. Thank you very much. Leader of the Senate.